gifts we gave, but more you took, she snarled.
Did you say something?
Nothing. I'll put her down.
There, there. It's like I said to your mom. That book's too scary for you. Almost there, honey. What did all this? Where the hell am I? No What happened? Is it over? There's no end to them. Zeus is here?
This way.
The fire's moving fast. Don't worry, and try not to breathe in the smoke.
I know. Thank you, Ethan.
I just don't get it. Guess this leads to the castle. Nothing but blood and death. Huh?
To anyone else, and my daughters do so love entertaining foreigners. Furthermore, I can show you.
Jesus Christ!
That's right! Run for your life! Very nice, Ethan! My word. You truly are as strong as they say. Oh, you don't think I'd let you get away, did you? Gotta keep Donna and Moreau entertained. So now it's time for the beautiful, blood-soaked grand finale. Nothing like fresh American ground beef!
Too close. Wait, do those freaks have Rose? Could Rose be here?
Crazy witches. Where have they taken Rose?
Let me string you up, slice your jugular, and just watch. Take an alive, dead, which would you prefer?
I can't believe Cassandra caused all this mess. Where are you going? This can't be!
Shall I give you the tour?
What the hell? Worst. This castle.
So we finally...
So you finally came to...
No! No! They don't... I don't want to die!
I'm sick of bugs.
Stupid man thing! You won't live long, even if you run!
I was worried my sisters had gotten to you first.
You've ruined the hunt! My body! You will not get away! You're my prey!
Crazy witch. Okay, I should be able to get out with these.
The entire blood of House Domitresk is done in by the likes of you!
Cursed. Looks like I'm getting out of this place. Rose.
Together as one in reverence, we call on...
There you are. I had a feeling.
What the hell?
better see the Duke again.
Ethan.
What?
Ethan, come with me. There's something I have to tell you.
Mia? What's going on?
Rose feels different. Ethan, you have to fix her.
What the hell is this?
Everyone leaves me. Even Rose. I don't want to be alone.
This can't be real. Am I losing it? What's going on?
So long. I'd make a much better daughter than Rose. Please, won't you stay with me forever?
What? Wait, where's my gun?
She's so energetic, it's crazy.
Why is this here?
Thank you.
That's who was behind all this? That makes two. Damn freak! How do I get out of here? What was that? What am I supposed to do? He said the exit's underwater. I'm not looking at fish food. Yeah.
out of the bus! Watch me! Oh.
I caught myself a big one. Okay. Got it. Death as he was in life. Discuss the exits up ahead. This must be their den.
It's my greatest pleasure to see you return alive. Let me know if you need something.
Don't worry about the kid, Ethan. It'll be fine. Ha! Just get your ass across the bridge. Ah! Ethan Winters. Welcome. I didn't think you'd make it past Daughter Moreau, but I suppose you survived worse back in America, hmm? I like you. I'd like to speak to you about Rose and Miranda. Oh, come on in. Don't worry. It's not a trap.
What are you planning?
Dead end.
Damn it! What was that thing? This place is messed up. I've got to get upstairs. Seems useful.
such a disappointment. I thought we could join forces against that bitch, Miranda. Truly disappointed. She took me. Took us to be her children. She locked us away in the village. Decades of being forced to serve her. Can you understand that humiliation? I'm not like my siblings. I want nothing more than to be free of that bitch. So I need power. I need enough power to destroy her. These are the fruits of my power. The strong will destroy the weak. That's the way of the world. You should have never refused me, Ethan.
Got a long way to go.
Miranda thinks we're nothing but children. Oh, she doesn't care for us. No. She's long lost all her humanity.
I don't give a shit about your family drama. That was close.
Start her ceremony with your rose. If that happens, it's all over. for your kid, and for the whole village. But don't worry, I'll stop it. I'll use Rose to kill Miranda. Poor Papa. You're the only one who doesn't see your kid's power.
Take Rose? I'd like to see you try.
Are a tough one. But I'm tired of chit-chat. Time to die. You can hear it, can't you? Something waiting. Thank you.
Damn it again! I'm coming, Rose.
A goddamn cockroach! You think you can take me on? Fine. This will be my warm-up before I kill that bitch. Let's settle this. Man, a man. Your corpse will be another addition to my armor! So this is the power of father love, huh? Coward, in the face of my steel glory! Guess I do have to knock that bitch in her anger for this. I'll kill her with the power she gave me. That's what I call being a good son! I felt spending years on an
the clock is ticking, Jim. Look at that door.
Captain, I've confirmed the death of Ethan Winters. I wasn't able to retrieve the body, but I've recorded evidence.
Share your screen, and I'll go over the situation.
Been a while since we fought together, Captain. When was it last? The desert?
Doing nothing but recon's gotten me out of shape.
But thanks to your recon, we know Miranda's plan.
Couldn't quite believe it when I heard she turned herself into Mia, though.
Taking 5 shots to the head's nothing to sneeze at either. Spooky.
Everyone watch for hostile bioweapons.
Roger.
Made contact with a group of hostile bioweapons.
There's one that we got. Watch out.
BSAA craft spotted. Two guards. I can take them.
Don't get cocky.
What the hell is that thing? It's old. You to my seat.
That's probably where Miranda is. Let's go. Umbrize, I need some backup.
I see you. Two hoppers of the black.
I've never heard of a mutant mycete calling you being so huge. Hey, I get eyes on you.
Location. Damn, this is big. All right, Lobo. Marking the target.
Roger that, boss. All right. Reloading now. Just a minute. It's a small pity that way.
I'm going in, the rest of you stay back.
Captain, I compared the mold at the village with a sample from the bakers, and there's no sign of the genome editing we saw in the E-series. The stuff originated here.
Guardian Mega Mighty, huh? Oh, I got a tough guy here. I'm gonna need backup.
Boss, you're on the ground.
There's an opening in the room! You take it!
Okay, I'm moving out. Hold on till I get there. Captain, I'm reloading. Ready when you are.
I'll keep going. The rest of you, stay above ground.
So if Miranda was the fake Mia, where's the real one?
I doubt she saw any further use for her. I don't get any of this. How did Miranda even know Rose exists?
A moldy little bird told her, maybe?
We can figure that out later. Focus on the plan.
I found it. It's the Megamycete.
Captain, I have eyes on Miranda at the ceremony site.
Keep your distance. Do not move until I give the order.
I know it's too late now, but we really should have told Ethan the plan.
There wasn't time. And we didn't expect Miranda to act so soon.
Even so, you should have told him.
Yeah. This must be Miranda's lab.
Did I get here? I gotta go.
I never see you.
Nothing.
Ah!